I saw a sign, and there's Gemma beautifully posed, and I thought, oh, can I do that?
6 months ago, 60-year-old Jill Feldstein signed up for night flight aerial classes with teacher Gemma Adams. The business has grown from 50 students to 200 in the past year.
I'm a breast cancer survivor, and this is, you know, really building me up post-treatment.
Wow, Jill.
Oh, I've got muscles. Things have gone from my hips up to my...
Jill's husband, David, also attends the 90-minute classes.
I have, like, never liked being upside down. When I was a kid, I never climbed on monkey bars, and I thought, this looks like so much fun.
Along with conquering fears, students are toning muscles and building stamina as they move between the 19-foot silks and the trapeze.
It's like a total body workout. You're using your lower core to lift and a lot of the muscles in your back to lift as well. So you slide your foot down.
When I go home, you know, get ready for work, my arms are literally shaking while I'm putting on my mascara for work. I'm so exhausted from the hour and a half workout.
Good, push your foot forward.
Gemma convinced me to give it a try, and even the most basic of moves on the trapeze and silks require balance and concentration.
Make sure that your hips are nice and high and that you're pulling your shoulders back.
But I can certainly understand why Jill and the other students pay about $17 a class to take their exercise routines to new heights.
I want to be in these new positions. I don't know why. It's kind of like traveling. to a new place.